Do you know who is the first saint from India? Many of us think that the first saint from India is Saint Alfonso from Kerala, but the less known fact is that the first saint from India was from Maharashtra. Saint Gonzalo Garcia is the first Indian to be canonized as a saint. Saint Gonzalo Garcia, the first Indian to attain sainthood, hails from Vashi near Mumbai in Maharashtra. He was born around the year 1556 in Bassein in the Portuguese quarter of India. His father was a Portuguese soldier and his mother was a native. As he grew up, Gonzalo stayed with the local Jesuits. When he was 13, Gonzalo asked his mentor, Father Sebastian Gonsalves, for the permission to join the missionaries to Japan. His request was denied as he was too young, but was approved when he was 15, 2 years later. Gonzalo worked as a catechist with the Jesuits for 8 years and afterwards tried to join the Jesuit order. But due to his native origin, his request was denied. Later, Gonzalo moved to Lakawo, a city in Japan, and worked as a merchant. Even though he was successful in his business, he wanted to join the religious order. Eventually, he was accepted by the Franciscan missionaries. In 1593, Gonzalo joined the Spanish delegation to Japan as a translator, as he was very fluent in the Japanese language. Except for some initial problems, the local king, Taiko Sama, was friendly towards them, and the Franciscan missionaries were quite successful in their mission activities. This provoked the Buddhist priests. They tried to get the king to expel the Franciscans, but in vain. A Spanish treasure ship named San Felipe was forced to land in Japan due to a storm. The captain of the ship spread a rumor that the missionaries were sent by the Spanish king to influence the people to rebel against their ruler. This lie was taken advantage of by their enemies. When the king heard the rumor, he was enraged and ordered for the execution of all the missionaries in Japan. The Franciscans were arrested on 8th of December 1596. The following February 26, they were taken to a hill outside of Nagasaki and were crucified to death. Saint Gonzalo, at the age of 25, was the first to be crucified. Once the missionaries were nailed, the soldiers even pierced through the heart of his missionary. Upon seeing this, the Christians in the crowd broke through the guards and used pieces of cloth to soak up the blood of these holy martyrs. It is said that, at the end of the day, even some of the toughest soldiers had tears in their eyes, and for 40 days they remained intact. On June 8, 1862, he was canonized by Pope Pius IX. We celebrate his feast on February 6th worldwide. In India, it is celebrated on February 7th. Let's seek the intercession of this holy martyr who followed Saint Paul's motto. For to me, life is Christ and death is gain. Amen. If you haven't yet watched the first episode, the link is given in the description box. Please do like, share and subscribe our channel for more. Yahweh Shalom.